The Homestead student section getting rowdy, cheering on their Mustangs as they take on Harker. First set, Maria Belous finds Casey Carroll, who delivers it cross court for the point, giving her squad the 1-point lead. The Eagles come climbing back. Selena Azalit connects with Shannon Richardson, who muscles it through the blockers for the kill, cutting the deficit to 3. More Mustangs. Brianna Rachel getting a little help from the net for the ace. Homestead takes set 125-16. To the second, the Mustangs Belous with the back set to Connor Bunker, who sends it straight down the line for the kill. Mustangs lead by 3. Harker not going away. Azalik with the quick set to Davia Caladini, who powers it down, but Homestead hangs on and takes the second set 25-21. To the third, Harker trying to avoid the sweep. Caladini rises up and records the block. Eagles take set 3, 25-21. To the fourth, the Mustangs Belous with the back set to Katie Barker, and she puts a little something extra on this one. Homestead wins the match in 4 sets. I met up with the victorious Mustangs at One Workplace to talk about the victory.